Hi everyone, hope you all are doing good. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Mansha. I am a tarot card reader, numerologist, vastu consultant, crystal healer, Reiki practitioner and Akashic reader. So today we are going to talk about how is your July month going to be for all of you. This reading is going to be according to your zodiac sign. I have segregated your zodiac signs into four parts, that is four elements. That is air element, fire element, earth element and water element. You can check according to that. I will be mentioning which is your zodiac sign, and also you can check your sun sign, moon sign or ascendant, whichever you feel connected to. And if you are new here, please do not forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel and please support me. In the end, if you resonate with this reading and if you feel connected to this reading, please like the video, comment on the video and share this video with your friends. Also, lastly, if you wish to book your personalized readings, if you want to get in touch with me, you can simply message us on Instagram or WhatsApp. I will be mentioning my number below, and you can also visit our website www.tarotbymansha.com. You can book your personalized sessions from there as well. We also sell crystals, so if you want to buy that as well, you can get in touch with that, with us for that particular thing as well. So yeah, let's see how is your July month going to be for all of you. The July prediction for all the fire signs, that is Aries, Leo and Sagittarians. You can check your moon sign, sun sign or ascendant for this prediction. So the first card that I've got is this one. You're going to make a lot of decisions. You're going to change a lot of things in your career in this particular month, and it is going to be fruitful for you. You need to make the change. You need to take the charge of situations, and that is going to help you in building certain things in your career. Emotions are going to be really very high. So if you are feeling emotional and if you're feeling connected to certain things, go forward with that. If you are thinking about taking certain decisions regarding your finances and you are thinking of investing into certain things, this is going to be a great month to do so, because flow of money is going to be really very good. Being connected with Mother Nature is also going to affect you a lot. If you are thinking about your relationships, you need to be very, very careful about third party involvements. You need to be very, very careful that do not let anybody else intervene in your relationships, be it personal, be it professional. So yeah, all the very best. Take care of yourself. And if you connect with this reading, please comment below. Okay, this is the July prediction for all the earth signs, that is Taurus, Virgo and Capricorns. You can check your sun sign, moon sign or ascendant, whichever you feel connected to. So let's see what are the cards trying to say, that what is going to come into your life in this month. So the first card that I've got is Fool in reverse. It is basically trying to say that you need to stop right now. There are certain decisions that you're thinking of making. There are certain places that you are thinking of going. There are certain things that you are thinking of investing onto. This is not the right time to do so. And if you do that, you are going to face a lot of losses. So it's better to wait for 2 months. You are being very, very restless and you need rest right now. You are feeling like that you need to change a lot of things. You're feeling like that you need to make a lot of changes. And in this particular month, taking some time off, taking rest is very much required, and that is going to help you in coming forward later on. The last card that I've got is this one. You need to end certain cycles. You need to end certain things, be it your relationship, be it your personal life is facing certain issues. So you need to end certain things right now, and that is going to help you in transforming, and it is going to help you in attracting better things in your future. This can be related to your relationship area. So yeah, take care of yourself. All the very best. If you connect with this reading, please comment below. This is the July prediction for all the air signs, that is Gemini, Libra and Aquarius. You can check your sun sign, moon sign or ascendant for this prediction. Let's see what is coming for all of you in this particular month. So the first card that I have got is this one, Magician. Okay, so there are going to be a lot of things on your plate. There are going to be a lot of opportunities in front of you, and you only have the control of making things better in your life right now. In this particular month, you can be the magician of your life and you can transform your life. You can attract whatever you want. It's just that you have to be very, very careful. Be needy, don't be greedy. The second card that I have got is this one. Relationships are going to be really very good. People around you are going to help you a lot. If you are thinking of making certain changes, if you're thinking of getting into a relationship, if you are single, if you are already in a relationship, your partner can help you in transforming certain things, and your relationship can also get better. The more emotional connect you have with people around you, it will help you in enhancing your capabilities as well. The third card and the last card that I've got is this one. You can be a little bit dicey like in certain areas, financially you're going to juggle around with money a little bit, but you will be good to go in coming 4 to 5 weeks. So yeah, all the very best. Take care of yourself. If you resonate with this reading, please comment below. This is the July prediction for all the water signs, that is Cancer, Pisces and Scorpio. So let's see what is coming for all of you. And you can check your sun sign, moon sign or ascendant for this particular reading. Okay, so this card has jumped out on its own. It is basically trying to say that people around you are going to help you in building certain things, in building your career, in coming out of certain problems. And the emotional connect you have with those kind of people is going to really help you. And they are going to also help you in transforming your life in future. So the next card that I have got is this one. Again, a lot of friends, a lot of people are going to help you and come into your life to make things better in your life. And you need to party and you need to spend some time with your friends. You need some quality time with your people, and that is going to help you in making certain decisions also and making your life better also. Because as you are a water sign, you might be feeling a little bit emotional, you might be feeling left out. So hanging out with your friends is really going to help you. If you are thinking about your relationship, you have certain questions about your relationship can get better in this particular month, and having some time with your friends, your partner, some quality time is going to really help you in improving your relationship. The last card that I have got is this one. Do not trust on everybody around you. Be very, very selective. All the very best. Take care of yourself. If you resonate with this reading, please comment below. Thank you so much for watching. Please do not forget to like the video, comment on the video, share the video with your friends, and do not forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you so much for showing your love. Thank you so much for showing your support till now. And please keep on giving me your support and your love in future as well. If you wish to book your personalized reading, you can simply message us on Instagram, or you can visit my website, or you can WhatsApp us also on the number provided in the description box below. Thank you so much.